everyone. In this video, we are going to see whether Wipro is suitable for you or not. And here, we are not going to see the common informations like history of Wipro, which you can get by googling 5 minutes. Let's see why you want to get into Wipro. Wipro is an Indian multinational corporation that provides information technology, consulting and business process services. Wipro is a big brand in the market and had invented many products. And it is a big organization to grow yourself, and this is the topmost IT company. Wipro has dedicated and continually evolving training institute. You will have plenty of training materials, MOOCs, trainings and simulation programs for upskilling yourselves. At the engineering fresher, according to 2020, you can expect the salary of 3.5 LPA, which is okay with respect to the competitor service-based companies. After getting into the company, they are also conducting the exam to identify your potentials. If you get good score in that exam, you can also get the package near 6 LPA. In Wipro, you can avail many medical benefits for nominal charges. This is even applicable to your dependents. Unlike most companies, Wipro will reimburse parental insurance premium also. It can be up to 80-90%. If you are interested, you can also get company-sponsored higher education from Wipro. You can also get the good on-site opportunities here. Wipro is one of the biggest MNC, so infra-related facilities like gym, swimming pool, indoor-outdoor games, competitions, marathons, events will be always available. You can be a part of many extracurricular activities which will remind you of your college days. In Wipro, work-life balance is also very good. By working in Wipro, you can also achieve good career growth. Officially, there is a 60-day notice period, but you can ask your HR and supervisors to make the release date as early as possible. If you have no such dependency in your current project, then HR may issue your relieving letter as earliest. Now it's time to see the disadvantages. In Wipro, the hike is low. Most of the times, it can also be a single digit. There is less flexibility in changing the projects. The type of work given to freshers is not that good enough. Initially, most of the freshers get some sort of testing or support work only. Only if you get development, they assign the random projects to you based on their business needs without asking your interests. There is a less HR company interaction. The HRs just handles your request like on-site travel approval, reimbursement approval, etc. At the end, if you are a fresher and add the offer from Wipro, go for it. If you have multiple offers from other MNCs, choose based on your need. To compare Wipro with other companies, please do watch our other videos. We make this video after many clarifications because we saw that people are requesting this topic. Kindly give the feedback in the comment section. We also welcome you to give the topic you need in the comment section. We will try our best to give it to you. Thank you all.